Hello everybody, Ultra Mario here, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. For the Wii U, of course, as my great Wii Phone app tells me, clearly it's on the Wii U, nothing else. Okay, it's loading. Sorry. Come on. Get over here. Okay. Just make it a bit brighter. No. Okay. Tuxedo winning Mario. Let's go. Makes sense on Royal Raceway too, because, I mean, I don't know, it's Royal Raceway. Wedding, Royal Wedding, I don't know, there's a connection, clearly. Queen Bee, too bad she's not in this game. Oh. You freaking okay. So far, so good. Hold up. I gotta answer that ping in a second. Oh, got him. Someone's gonna hit that. Okay. Well, they got bananas. That's cool, I guess. Bruh. Of course that has to happen right after the frenzy. Like. No. Okay. Ultimate Defender. Okay, be right back. Hold up. Okay, I am good now. 10 tickets that I don't need. Yahoo, okay. Okay. Oh wait, did we do this already? I don't know. I should probably check. Go back. Go back. Nice. Cool. Okay. Got a castle. Oh, yeah, no, that's fine. I was just checking. Hold up. Okay, I'm good now. No. Why would you do this? Okay. This is what I've been waiting for. Get 'em! Too bad that didn't pull in that much coins. Still pretty awesome though. Oh. No. False. Notification. Okay, hold up. Okay, who do we got now? Baby Mario. He's got boomerangs too, so... I mean, why not? Yeah, use that one. Dang. He's in a Yoshi cart. That's super fitting. My large size means I can get coins this year. So that's nice. Damn, missed that ramp, but it's fine. You know what? That actually was better. No, oh, okay, no, we are back. Damn, that bomb could have hit me too. Okay, that was awesome. Good job, baby Mario. You did it, man. Okay, time trial. That's gonna be easy. Oops, I didn't mean to do this one, but it's fine. Probably still gonna win anyway. There we go. Hold up. Okay, 23 coins. That's pretty much almost the same as the last one I got, which is 24, so. Yeah. Ooh, oh, forgot to buy stuff at the shop. Although I'm saving for the gold pipe, so. Getting close here. Okay, what do we got here? A pipe? That's neat. Okay. More toad action. Bro. Here we go. That car fits him well. It looks just like him. Bruh. Okay, well, the invincibility frames meant I survived. So there you go. There you have it, folks. I mean, he still got 50 coins, so. And that was without even having to get any boomerangs. No, 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 no! Holy crap. Bro. He was getting chased by that frickin' Birdo egg right there. Mad lad. Okay, what else we got? I mean... Yeah, he has a boomerang. A boomerang is good. After all. Yeah, sure. You could use a boost. So close to the cap. Oh well. Why does Toadette want me to hide? What is she plotting? Damn. I mean, not that it was gonna last. This isn't exactly a combo-friendly track, but... Well, actually, no, the T version is, because it's a T version, but... Oh well. I did what I could. Bruh, how did that not hit either of them? Yeah, I could have gotten an easy all combo thing there. Well, you did good. 24,000 is good enough. Use him. Sure. Okay. Freaking donate Mario. A lot of SNES tracks. Or SNES. Yeah, what is it? Whatever you call it. Sometimes I say SNES, sometimes I say SNES. Oh no, no, wait, 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 I should have planned this out. Okay, it still works. What the? I don't even want to know, man. That was crazy. That was too much. Okay, what do we got now? Bro, that plant glider is funny. Man, these races are kinda long, honestly. That's only cup two. Okay. Oh yeah, speaking of which, there's a demo for Pete Showtime. Maybe I should try that today, honestly. Although then again, I don't think it's one of those demos where the progress, you know, carries over from the main game to the main game, so I don't know if I'd want to play it twice, you know, for the stream. That worked for Pikmin 4, because it's like, you know, a good deal. Like, you do the demo, and then you don't have to play the same stuff again when the game comes out. It's a win. Oh, right. Okay, what do we got now? So retro. Not bad. Oh, cool. Guess we'll have to wait a couple days for the next couple things, but then again, I have these quick tickets, which I really don't use, so... Oh, I get it. That's kind of cool. I think I could do it the old-fashioned way of waiting, though. Been a while since I've been that far on a Mario Kart tour. I mean, this is only number 2. I did that much on the last stream? Wow. Yoshi. Okay. Let's go. Nah, we should restart better than that. Okay, good job. I like the string of blocks they have up there. Make it look like a level. Dang. Another non-combo friendly course. But at least it's coin friendly. Nice. Good job, Yosh. Sounded like he said yabba dabba do. Yeah, it's just battle course anyway. Well, that protected me at least. Damn. Okay. No, I almost hit that guy. Yeah. Okay. Holy crap. That was cool. Styling on these guys. Oh, no, no, no. I got hit by a random bomb. Okay. Okay, I'm still in the runnings here. Yeah! Yoshi's the goat. Okay, good job, Yosh. What do we got here? I'm sorry, Mario, but the freaking me is better than you. Alright, now, anyway. Alright, the radish gets to be useful. Let's use it. I'd say use the crepe one, but nah. Honestly, I do see this one kind of often. Okay. Here we go! And you keep saying, alright! Holy crap. Wow, that did not work. That sucked. I was trying to drift, it didn't work. Okay, you know what? Screw you. They're just trying to clown on me at this point. No. Frickin' Pauline. Get out of here, man. The bombs are useless, as usual, but whatever. Okay. I'm on. We're still going here, too. Okay, combo attack. That's not the last one. We'll just do the next step. But the wheel's clearly clipping through her, but... Yep, that's pretty much it. All there is to it. You know, I kind of forgot she just wore, like, you know, toad-looking shoes. Knee touch. Instead of the Peach heels. Oh. There your thing, hurry up. Okay. Next cup. Oh yeah, presents too. Wow, we're getting a lot of coins. It's twice the amount of points. I can't look past that. Okay. Let's go, Mario, come on. Okay, you know, that went horribly wrong. You know what? Whatever. Play more 3. Get away. Yes, the coins. There we go. That should do it, I imagine. Alright, we got one more race. Let's see. Alright, thank you all so much for watching today's stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Links on the sidebar. Post all my Twitch VOD content there, including 10 of other Mario stuff, Sonic the Hedgehog, Pizza Tower, and Nickelodeon All-Star Bowl 2. I also have a Discord server where I post all my newest, updates and stuff, and you can chat. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care.